At any given moment, the brain has 14 billion neurons firing at a speed of 450 miles per hour. We don't have control over most of them. When we get a chill, goosebumps. When we get excited, adrenaline.
Oh, you're one to talk. Sleeping with two men?
Wrong. I'm not sleeping with either one of them. Mm-hmm. Not until I pick one. I haven't made a decision by the end of the day. I'm flipping a coin. A girl can only hold out for so long.
Oh, and somehow I'm the dirty stripper.
Huh. Well, good morning, Benjamin. Ruth?
Good morning, Dr. Shepard.
Doesn't feel like a very good morning to me. I have to have brain surgery today. Pretty scary. Mm. Plus, my sister's nervous. When she gets nervous, she sweats, and the windows in here don't open, so it's pretty rank.
Benjamin.
Was I rude, Ruthie?
Let's let the doctors talk.
Benjamin O'Leary, 32, in for the removal of a brain tumor that's pressing on his frontal temporal lobe. Clearly, it's affecting his impulse control.
It makes me say everything I think, which apparently is annoying. His doctor looks annoyed anyway, although it's hard to tell because she always has kind of a pinched, uptight look on her face. Am I annoying you?
It's fine.
You can't say it's fine. He doesn't perceive sarcasm or irony. If he's annoying you, you have to tell him.
Maybe I'm not annoying her, Ruthie.
No, you are.
Dr. Yang.
He asked.
Okay, Benjamin. Dr. Yang, pinched and annoyed though she may be, is going to prep you for surgery today. Do you have any questions for me?
Is that blonde your girlfriend? Because the way you keep looking at her, you might as well just mount her right here and now. I'm sorry. Was that rude?
I'm proud of you all. You make me proud. You reflect on me well. Gray, if you think you can keep your clothes on long enough to follow up the labs, I'd appreciate it. Karev, cover the pit.
Wait, the pit? I'm off Guyney.
Dr. Montgomery Shepherd is out sick. You can cover the pit, or you can tell me whose damn panties are on the bulletin board. This is a hospital, people. Serious work happens here. We save lives here. Oh, something funny? Whose are these?
This is bad. This isn't good.
Hey, you better claim them. She thinks they're mine. Claim them.
No.
Yeah, I know it's one of you. It's always one of mine. Always. So, tell me, which one of you left your damn drawers on my surgical floor?
Oh, no. Did I leave my underwear lying around again? I am so sorry, Bailey. It's my bad.